Well, the doors open today for the world's most environmentally sophisticated winemaking and beer brewing facility.
And it's all on campus at UC Davis. Students are fired up. KCR3's Walt Gray has the story.
It's a brand new 34,000 square foot facility that's another crown jewel research facility on campus. In addition to the beer and wine, it's also a food processing facility, all of it intended to become self-sustainable in energy and water use. Part of today's ceremony included the Budweiser Clydesdales, which made a lot of kids happy and delighted the Mondavi family.
I was especially touched when I saw three carloads of little kids that came to see the Clydesdale horses. Did you see that out there? Yes. And I said, look at these, are all the future students.
The facility is within the Mondavi Institute for Wine and Science and received more than $20 million in private funds to build. It also contains the world's first wireless fermentation system and a research lab for beer.
We do a lot of work on the freshness of beer and how to keep beer fresh. And we do a lot of work on beer and health and why beer in moderation is a very worthy component of a well-balanced lifestyle.
We can all drink to that. This is Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
More than 150 individuals contributed to make the new facility happen, and it was all funded privately.